not guess to what about you. Destin, it's going after me.
Hey, you guys, so we are back revisiting the Blue Magic grease for a twist out. So I purchased the Blue Magic original formula conditioner hair dress. My previous video was with the bergamot, is that how you pronounce it? The green one, basically, guys. So I watched some more videos. I watched my girl African Hair God, not African Hair God, African Export, excuse me. I miss her. She's been gone from YouTube for a while. She's one of the original OGs, and I absolutely love her hair. One of the few four B4C who was actually that type. Don't be petty, Vivian. But y'all know what I'm listening. I also watch Lioness, who showed the different type of greases, and she did say that the green was a little greasier for her. So with that feedback, I went back and purchased it. So let me show y'all my hair. We're going to do chunky twists. Now this is an old twist up. The definition is still, it's kind of gone down, but this is from my DIY mango buttercream. And I'll show you guys what this looks like all the way around. Okay. I got, because I didn't try to preserve the curl or maintain it, I should say, I got 4 days of wear out of this. So it got bigger and bigger and bigger, and it was just so pretty, and it's extremely fluffy. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and section off my hair. I will be using water, Jane Carter Solution Hydrate Creaming Leave-In Styler. Just a little bit of this, okay? I said lock is actually the LCO method for me. All right, you guys, so. And now I'm going to take the leave because I don't need a lot of moisture. My hair feels fairly moisturized right now, even though it's been 4 days since I've moisturized my hair. I love this product by Jane Carter. I purchased this through Amazon. So I'm going to split my hair up in smaller sections. And let's see what this smells like. Yeah, I already know. I have all the memories, girl, all the memories from 1987. So the ingredients contain petroleum, linoleum, lichen, mineral oil. I'll be having everything below in the description box. Let's see. It's not as thick as this other one, in my opinion. Smoothing this through from root to end. Now, I'm only going to finger detangle the bottom of my hair because this added texture is just going to help with my twist.
Ryan Little.
Guys, so finishing up here, my hair is definitely growing. I would say since December, I have about 4 inches of growth. You're gonna see definitely with this twist how much my hair has grown since then. But anyway, I will say that compared to the previous product I used by Blue Magic, the hair grease, this particular grease is very lightweight. I have about between 20 to 25 twists, and I am going to leave this in for about 3 days. So next up, you're gonna see me 3 days later, and it's time to take down, unravel. Again, this is the Blue Magic Originals Blue
Formula Conditioning Hair Grease. So I also paired this with the Extreme Wetline, Wetline Extreme Gel. Now I added just a little bit of gel the day before, but look at the shrinkage, you guys. My hair shrunk up quite a bit. Again, this was 3 days left in. I tried to use the banding method to stretch out my hair, but didn't do much at all. One thing I did do was add bantu knots towards the end of my hair to give a light curl. My hair felt extremely soft, defined. It was not greasy at all. It felt very moisturized. I prefer this grease over any of the greases that I have used. And so far this year, I've used 4 different greases. Okay, so I'm going to continue to unravel, separate. I'm going to separate quite a bit because of the definition. And I honestly think that because I had a foundation of textured hair already, that I'm going to get very, very defined. Very defined twist out, okay? So yes, this is what my hair is looking like all unraveled. Look at the definition. The shine is on point. Very, very healthy. My ends look great. I'm going to show you what it looks like on the crown of my head towards the back. I'm going to be honest and say that I was able to get more wear out of this, out of using grease as opposed to the mango butter leave-in. Yeah, I was able to get a good 3 days of wear without retwisting, I should say. I did end up retwisting the 4th day. Now, y'all, I don't like hair in my face, so I'm going to end up pulling this into a pompadour type half up half down style. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If I were you, girl, I would go to your go to your nearest grocery store. I know Walmart carries Blue Magic. You can even find it online, and it's very, very affordable. Look, I'm making that face because I have some gray hair coming in, girl. Yeah, a lot of gray hair coming in. So anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care. Bye. Hey y'all, thank you so much for watching. Next month I will be ending my 6-month long rice water journey. I will be sharing my experiences, the ups and downs, the growth so far. This lens check is actually from a month ago, so I'm excited to share my results. Take care, bye.